scientists are now hoping to unravel some perplexing medical mysteries in a very unusual way. They're growing cerebral organoids, or mini brains, inside a lab. NBC's Keir Simmons met the scientists and got a rare peek at this big breakthrough.
It was here, in Vienna, that Freud pushed psychology into the modern age with his theory of the unconscious mind. And today, in the same city, researchers have pushed the boundaries of science some more, growing miniature brains in the lab.
It opens up the possibility to then really study diseases that are very widespread and are very problematic, like schizophrenia or autism.
Scientists have grown other organs in the lab from stem cells, but growing neural tissue into embryonic-sized brains, that's been really tricky. Can we take a closer look?
Yeah, of course. So there you see them inside, floating. So each one of these is a little mini brain, a little organoid.
Is this how we start?
Yeah, so the size is kind of similar to the developing brain at a very, very early stage, around 9 weeks of pregnancy.
They're so tiny, and yet you feel like what you're looking at is such a big deal.
Until very recently, we could really only use animal models. But of course, the mouse brain is really nothing compared to the human brain.
Researchers hope these mini organoids will offer a real insight into the root causes of some common developmental brain disorders. And these neural cells don't form a sentient brain.
Can it feel?
No, there's no sensory system whatsoever. I wouldn't want to grow something that could sense and think and feel.
Not yet, perhaps.
That step from this to like a thinking brain that you have in sci-fi movies is very, very big. I think it would take decades, if not centuries, to reach that point. You need a body attached to a brain to make the brain think.
Scientists have crossed yet another frontier that can be used for good, but it could carry some risks.
My view is we need to take those risks.
Keir Simmons for MSNBC in Austria.
Hey, YouTube fans, I'm Luke Russert. Thanks for checking out our MSNBC channel. Subscribe by clicking right here and click any of the videos over here to watch the latest breaking news, mini documentaries, conversations from Shift, and other digital exclusives. Check it out.